Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to making a video is the chiller AC. This is the chiller AC plant. You know friends, this for using to the accommodation or building or everywhere like that. This is the biggest plant of the AC system. This one is our AC plant. This is the three phase AC. This line is the water line, inlet or outlet system. See, from here, this is the water line system. This is the pressure bar or water pressure meter here. This is the all gauge. This system is bigger. This one, you know, this black one bigger. This is the water tank. This one is compressor. See friends, like this is the condenser here, both sides. Like this system, this is the three phase 440 voltage, or this is double compressor also. See, one is the compressor here, other one is there. This one, this is the outlet inlet system here. This one is the panel board, both sides. See friend, this is the water tank before I show to you. This is the sensor that shown in advance. Top of the that exhaust fan here. See, we having here two. One is the standby, one is the activity condition. Now this one is the activity condition. This is the working now. So there, see that bigger tank, water tank. This is the inlet or outlet water tank. This is the pressure bar. Same that also, see. Double condenser, double compressor system. That also three phase, but company is the different that one. This one is York company conditioner. This is the small speed AC. Mini AC, we can call this. That's why this one is the bigger one system plant, AC chiller plant calling this. See friends, see from here you can see everything system that. This is the exhaust fan for purpose that. This is the 15 ampere taking. These are exhaust fan. This is the both machine here. see, this is the inlet or outlet pipe. Each pipe is 10 inch front, and this tank and is converted to here. See, refrigerant gas will provide from here and supply to all AC vent. So see friend, this is the pressure bar. Minimum we need to the 6 bar in the pressure, the gas and water. This is water pressure bar is 6 bar we need here, and this is the water level meter. See, see from here going to the inside, I'll show to you this inside system also. See friends, from here to the inside this pipe, this is the motor for the controlling the pipe system or supply the pressure bar in the accommodation or building. Each AC vent, see this also 3-phase machine motor. This is the water pressure tank controlling the water pressure. From here we can filling the water for that inside the chiller tank. We can if reducing water, so we can adjust from here. That is why that purpose is here, is the bait valve. So from here going to supply the each building. See like this, this is going to the supply. From there going to supply. Now I am showing to you inside in AC vent, how coming to inside the cooling system or AC normalized will come. See friend, this calling is the AC vent, same like this given to the cooling AC for that chiller ACS. AC is only installing to one place. This one is same the in the roof downside, you can install this place to place. Same here friends, inside one motor will putting to the choosing the air in inside cooling AC inside throwing purpose. Where you are fixing to this AC vent, same inside one supply will supply for supply given to the one small AC, one small motor putting the inside, so that is that will be through the inside the AC. Like this making friends, see this is AC friends, this purpose is that chiller AC. So friends, I will show to you already this like this inside, like this making to the fitting friends. This is the inside one. See, before you are seen to like this cover is all, but this is the not covering, so that is why I am showing you inside like this happen to the fitting this chiller AC vent system. So friends, this is the our AC chiller system. I shown to already. I will requesting to everyone, please subscribe my channel, share and like this. Like this and anything comment, so you can comment the comment section. Thank you for watching. तो फ्रेंड्स, तो मैंने आपको बताया कि ये एक एसी चिलर सिस्टम है और जो बड़े बड़े बिल्डिंगों में बड़े बड़े उसमें लगता है, छोटे छोटे एसी जैसे विंडो एसी या स्पीड एसी से बड़ा ये प्लांट है। ये एक जगह लगेगा और बहुत सारा एरिया कवरेज करता है, जैसे एक बिल्डिंग दो मंजिला तीन मंजिला एक ही चिलर कवर कर सकता है। इसी पर्पज से ये लगाया जाता है। ये हमारा जो है, बताया मैं पहले, इनलेट और आउटलेट पाइप है। 10 इंच का पाइप होता है, 6 इंच कंप्रेसर बार होगा और इसमें डबल कंप्रेसर का होता है और पानी का टैंक होगा। दोनों एक रेफ्रिजरेंट एसी गैस बना के इधर से कूलिंग सिस्टम को अंदर भेजता है और ऊपर से जो हमारे छत में लगा रहता है ना, छत में जो सीलिंग होता है उसको कवर करने का डबल सीलिंग बना है। वहाँ से हर रूम में और हर एरिया में कहीं भी हो, ऑफिस रूम में लगा सकते हैं, कॉन्फ्रेंस रूम में लगा सकते हैं, डाइनिंग हॉल में लगा सकते हैं और एनीवेयर बाथरूम में लगा सकते हैं, कॉरिडोर में लगा सकते हैं, कहीं भी ऐसा लगा जाता है। ये तो इस पर्पज से ये एसी चिलर बनाया गया है। सो दोस्तों, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो। प्लीज फ्रेंड्स, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। सो थैंक्स फॉर नाउ। थैंक यू।